And one more, Rita Moreno, the Oscar-winning actress, recently sitting down for a special Entertainment Tonight interview with her grandson, Justin Fisher. During the conversation, Justin asking his 91-year-old grandma why she doesn't feel the need to slow down even after 7 decades in Hollywood.
You don't have to be 19. You can be young in heart and spirit all of your life, which I truly am. It's easy to, as you call it, keep going because I'm enthused. I love what I do. I love being an actress. I love being loved by an audience.
She is one of one.
Yes.
Wow. You don't ever meet anybody like that.
Yeah,
forget that she's 91.
Agree.
But I mean, she's just so special. She'll be here, by the way, next week to chat about her latest role. She's joining the family in Fast 10.
Wait, what?
The Fast and Furious family.
I didn't know she was in that.
Yeah, that'll be on Tuesday here on Today. Looking forward to that.
Very cool. All right.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't miss the Today Show every weekday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific on our streaming channel, Today All Day. To watch, head to today.com/allday or click the link right here.